the scoreboard, the official results of the women's 200-meter final. The gold medal goes to
Agnelli. Now knows she finished third, defeating Inger Miller by 0.03 of a second for the bronze medal.
In fourth place, Inger Miller of the USA.
At the finish, here's Agnelli leaning and falling over. I'm thinking to myself, oh my goodness me, if she had a little more breast, she would make it. And I started to say to my husband, oh, you know, anyway, she's fourth, and fourth is very good because, I mean, I wish she'd gotten the medal, but I think for Inger and where she's come from, you know, four or five years ago, she did very well.
For Marie-José Perec of France, a familiar scene, her third Olympic victory lap. 4 years ago in Barcelona, she won the 400 meters, and now here in Atlanta, she has won the 200 meters to go with the 400 meter title she defended successfully 3 days earlier. Afterward, Inger Miller met with her parents, who said to her, "You were magnificent. Just remember, you are the fourth best in the world."
Our first running event of the evening.
2 days later, the final of the 4x100 relay. The United States has qualified in the fastest time. Christy Gaines will run the first leg for the United States. Gail Devers, the 100 meter champion, the second. Inger Miller, the third leg around the turn. And Gwen Torrence, the anchor leg. Their main opposition is expected to come from the Bahamas in lane 2 and Jamaica in lane 6. The United States team is in lane 5, wearing the white and blue shirts. Christy Gaines passes off to Gail Devers. The Americans are slightly behind the Bahamians. They are almost tied as Devers passes off to Inger Miller. Miller runs a superb race around the curve and gives a slight lead to Gwen Torrence.